Excuse me. There's a matter of...
Right. I got it.
Must be nice to have money.
No shit.
You owe me a beer.
I'll give you a cigarette.
Hey.
I think it's only fair to tell you, though, that you just paid for the funeral of the person that killed your dog.
Yeah, I know.
You knew?
Yeah, I always hated that dog. Come on, let's go get drunk.
Yes, please.
Oh, no, I can't do that. Come on, man.
Great restaurants out west, some of the best.
How could she?
How could you let her go? You just don't know. How could we lose Angel? Maybe you'll see why when you stop escaping your pain. At least now if you try, Angel's death won't be in vain.
His death is in vain.
Are you insane? There's so much to care about. There's Mimi.
Mimi's got her baggage too.
So do you.
Who are you to tell me what I know? What to do?
A friend.
But who, Mark, are you? Mark has got his work. They say Mark lives for his work. And Mark's in love with his work. Mark hides in his work.
From what?
From facing your failure, facing your loneliness, facing the fact you live a lie. Yes, you live a lie. Tell you why you're always preaching not to be numb when that's how you thrive. You pretend to create and observe when you really detach from feeling alive.
Perhaps it's because I'm the one of us to survive.
Poor baby.
Mimi still loves you. Are you really jealous or afraid that Mimi's weak?
Mimi did look pale.
Mimi's gotten thin. Mimi's running out of time, and you're running out the door.
No more!
I've gotta go.
I'll call.
You heard.
Every word. You don't want baggage without lifetime guarantees. You don't want to watch me die. I just came to say goodbye, love, came to say goodbye, love, goodbye, just came to say goodbye,
glory.
Love, goodbye,
what
love.
I know a place, a clinic.
A rehab?
Maybe, could you?
I'll pay.